Tor and Odin were in the photo with the clicker. They might know how it works. I'm off the case, but I can still visit family.
Hello?
Saga! It's Tor, your grandfather. About time you were coming to visit, kiddo.
How did you know I was coming to see you?
Never mind that. We have bigger problems. We're losing. Oh, fuck! Fuck you, you fucking hag! Fuck!
Shit. Something is off at that nursing home. Another lunchbox. Tor and Odin claim to be my family. I know Logan and I never lived here. But I don't know enough about my family history to say they're not my relatives. Mom only ever said my grandfather was bad news. The less I knew about him, the better. Can't open this with my bare hands.
letting them...
Oh, Saga? What's up?
Hello, Rose. Thought I'd swing by, see the family. Not a bad time, is it?
Oh, no. I was just, you know, tidying the... I'm so glad you're visiting again, Saga. But Odin and Tor can't see anyone today.
I was just on the phone with Tor. He invited me over.
Sorry. They had a little too much fun on our trip to Watery and need to rest.
I need an excuse to get in and talk to them. That's too bad. Okay if I say hi to the other residents before I go?
Sure. They always love visitors. Come on in. Not smart to be outside when the sun goes down.
I love the architecture. I always dreamed of living in a haunted Victorian manor.
You say that like it's your first time here.
Old Gods of Asgard.
Saga, this way.
Hello, Jaakko. Looks like another perfect morning in paradise.
I agree, Ilmo. A perfect morning for me to drink this coffee I'm holding. Oh shit, this coffee is shit. Jaakko, did you just drink a regular brand coffee?
I did. My perfect morning is ruined.
And all because of your shit coffee. If only we could have good coffee. Hey.
What?
What's that sound? Oh.
Ilmo, look, it's the Bright Falls blended organic coffee from Old Deer Diner.
Oh, wow. I've heard that the health benefits of this coffee include increased energy, improved eyesight, better lovemaking, and deeper connection to animals. With a thermos full of hot coffee close at hand, you are always prepared for what comes next. How does it taste, Jaakko?
I feel like a million bucks. Thanks, Old Deer Diner Coffee.
Bright Falls Blend Organic Coffee is brewed with care right here in the Pacific Northwest from coffee beans that are sourced locally in Puerto Rico. Try it today at Coffee World and the Old Deer Diner, and don't forget to try the delicious brunch special this month only for Deer Fest.
There's another lunchbox.
thought I'd lost you. Here's some of our residents, or as I like to call them, our little Vikings. Look who swung by, everyone. Norman, clothes! Norman, we have a visitor. Where are your clothes?
I'm headed back to the sauna with Ati.
Just another day in Valhalla. I should really get back to work, Saga. But feel free to spend some time with Mandy May and Norman here. It's good for them to have company.
Tor and Odin are here somewhere. Need to find them. Do either of you know where I could find Tor and Odin?
Odin is sleeping upstairs. But your grandpa's been acting crazy. He got electrocuted when he smashed the telephone.
Don't make up stories. Tor went loopy and smacked himself in the head with that hammer he's always carrying around.
Tor is hurt. Something's wrong with him. Was Tor hurt badly?
He never let go of that hammer when he got electrocuted. It looked like a bolt of lightning hit him. Wham! Zap!
Thank goodness Blum took the hammer away from him. It's not Tor's hammer, no matter what he keeps saying. Blum has his moments, even if he is a Russian.
Mandy May, you can't say stuff like that.
That's some fascinating network, Mandy May. What's your inspiration?
I don't know. It is what it wants to be. Taking a break from making those little ornaments for Rose. Do you knit?
I dabbled when I was pregnant. Socks, mittens, the usual stuff.
Oh, how about knitting me some underwear?
One more crude remark from you, Norman, and I'll put this needle in your ear.
Tor and Odin might know something about the clicker. With Wake out of reach, this is my best lead.
This is your home. You don't need to keep cleaning. I'll take that mop away, but I know you'll just find it again.
Girl, girl, what a once after being told no. Why rest when you are bored to work?
And you know Mr. Blum doesn't like it when you take his work clothes. Why don't you go pick a song from the jukebox?
Yes, Box Holy Ray. Just thinking about it makes my dance foot waggle. Look at that, I know.
Hello there. Saga Anderson.
Hey, Pasin. Name won't make the man worse. Even a Swedish name. I'm Ahti.
Anything good on that jukebox?
We try to do good, but only Prime comes out. Music from my Swedish brothers, old gods of Asgard. My pals, the Berkele Vikings. Berkele.
Were you in the band?
Minäkö? No. Perkele, saatana, en ollut. Not so much sweet that it fills the whole stomach. But we have shared a stage or two.
Do you know where I could find the Andersons?
You can never know where. Only a seaman can know that. But even the seaman can know everything.
Fair enough. Thanks anyway. You said I'd been here before. When was the last time I visited? Let's see exactly what she thinks she remembers.
Oh, it's been years. We were all so sad when you left. After the accident.
Oh, fuck this. My daughter didn't drown. You're remembering wrong. She's at home watching Night Springs with her father.
Mm-hmm.
It's useless. I need to stop the story. Mandy May and Norman said Tora's hurt. Why didn't you mention that earlier?
Oh, you mean the little bump on his noggin? Oh, it's nothing. The residents like to exaggerate.
Uh-huh. I need to check Tora's room. What's in the wellness center?
Oh, that's where we provide our health services to the residents. We have a rehab facility, dining area, and beds for special round-the-clock care. To stay young, stay limber.
Are you planning to go watch the Deer Fest parade, Mandy May?
And sit in a crowd of noisy drunks all day? I'd rather stick this knitting needle in my ear.
They're all so soft and sad. I don't have the key.
Very old. The government built a bunker here during World War II.
I shouldn't interrupt him.
Watch the ocean for Axis navies and who knows what else. Ever since they sealed the bunker, it's been a hot spot for teens. The Ocean View Motel and Spa, they call it, ironically, I believe. They go there to enjoy their beer and their vapes and electronic cigarettes. Ridiculous. The future is... So, the teens would drink there, do other stuff...
This is Tor's room. More moonshine. Was this a drunken rampage? This place is a mess. And Tor's not here. I need to keep looking.
Excuse me, miss, but you don't see me barging into your room while you're performing mental and physical strengthening exercises, do you? I thought not.
Sorry. Don't mind me.
And now I have to start over.
Odin's in bad shape. He was drunk in Watery. Or is this something more serious? Can you hear me, Odin? That woman in the painting looks like Mom. Was I born here? Or is this more of the story? Odin Addison? Can you hear me? I need to ask you a couple of questions. Odin? He's in no shape to talk. Odin's in rough shape. What happened to him?
These are our twilight years. There's darkness in the water. We have our little tricks. And so do you.
What's happening? It's never felt this way before.
You're all grown up, Saga, dearest. And you're back just in time. The forces of darkness are eating away at us. We're too old and weak. You have the power in you, like all Andersons.
What was that? He wasn't a projection. Odin was really here. We were connected. Are they really my family? Is that why this is happening? I've never connected to someone like this in my mind place before. How is this happening?
I was glad to answer your call. Vikings are born travelers. You are a seer. You can see the truth. But your grandpa will want to tell you more himself. Wouldn't want to steal his thunder. Tor is in danger. You can save him.
Is my mind place more than just a mental technique? Sometimes my mind place even baffles me. Is this the reason? Is there something more than intuition behind it? One thing at a time. Tor is in trouble. Once I help him, he can maybe tell me more. You said Tor is in danger. What's going on?
Darkness is drawn to the spark. Tor only thinks with his hammer, never his head. The Prince of fucking Darkness is making a comeback. Tor's marked by darkness. I can feel it. Is he in his room? It wants to take him, and then take me. Beware of Cynthia Weaver. Bad things happen in the Wellness Center. Don't let her drag him under, Saga.
Does Prince of Darkness refer to Scratch? Is Tor becoming taken? I need to find him before it's too late. Stop this before more people get hurt. I found a photograph of you with the cultists. How are you involved?
We're too old for this brand of crazy. But we'll drink with anyone who's offering. The cult's been on our asses to join for years. But we already have our band. And those damn fools don't know what they're dealing with. No wonder they want a pair of legends.
Tor and Odin are not part of the cult. The cult thinks there's something special about Tor and Odin. I'm starting to see it too. I found Wake's clicker. What can you tell me about it?
Cut off from Tom's lamp. It washed to the shore. Good work getting the light switch. The light switch is like an amp. You can play rock and roll without it, but you won't blow anyone away. Art, like Tom's writing, can change the world. But the light switch will crank that change to 11.
The clicker has the power to change the story. To save Logan. This confirms what Wake said. I can't let Scratch get his hands on the clicker. By Tom's writing, Odin must mean wake. Tor is not okay. Something is definitely going on here. The clicker makes Wake's writing change reality. Can I trust him with that much power? Not sure I have a choice.
Saga had lost count of how many shots she'd fired, but she was sure it must have been more than she had in her magazine. And yet, she'd not run out of ammo, as if the magazine had grown to fit more bullets. She fired again.
Meant to replace it days ago.
Authorities, they
this will put a smile back on your face, my dear.
Sorry?
She's one of them.
They still hear her.
There must be an overlap here somewhere.
Nowadays, teens think the bunker is haunted. That doesn't stop them from going there. The police have tried to lock it up, but you know
I don't have the key.
Persistent. Now, as for myself, an impartial journalist, I have lived here at the Valhalla nursing home for 5 years.
Getting in is forbidden for your own safety. Time is long for those who wait. But in the end, stand the thanks.
Sheesh, didn't see you there. need to find the key. Need the key. Tor's in the wellness center, isn't he?
No. He's... Well, yes. But you really shouldn't go in there right now.
I'm gonna need you to unlock the door. This is FBI business.
It's just... There's some things that, Yes, okay. I'll let you in.
Thank you, Rose.
Watch out for puddles. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Right. Thanks. That lady is a walking red flag. Be ready, Saga. He's hurt pretty bad, but he tore off his bandages. Why? Tor was here. Odin said Tor needs help. But from what? Is he turning into a Taken? think? Tor is being targeted. He needs help. Must be locked from the other side. Come on. An electric lock. Looks like it's controlled remotely. Door needs a knob. A security computer. Needs a password. And a warrant, technically. But hey, desperate times. The Koskala brothers aren't just in the cult. They're its damn leaders. Day, then month. He uses European formatting. Tor left the wellness center. The computer controls the door that Tor went through. I have what I need to figure out the password. There's Tor, and he's out of his mind. Need to get to him. And the doors are open. there, little friend. need to catch up with Tor. This must have been Tor's.
Come out of here this minute! That water is bad for you! Tor, wait! Cynthia Weaver, I know it's you! This kind of behavior is not okay! Let him go, Tor!
Shoot. What was that? Where did Tor go?
What on earth do you mean, Sokka? Tor is resting in the wellness center. Remember?
What? We both saw him go into the pond.
Okay.
Are you fucking with me? Or is this a story again?
Now. Let's cool it with the language.
She's clearly lying to me. Why? Rose watched Tor go into the pond. Why is she lying to me?
The secret mission for Alan's number one fan. The hero will say Wake has returned. We're all characters in his story. Gee whiz.
I'm not his fucking character. But I can use that phrase to make Rose stop lying to me. Wake has returned. Cynthia took Tor. What happened to her?
When the darkness touches your head, your bookshelf gets shuffled. I put her lamp in the shoebox. What do you call a lamp lady without her lamp?
Is Rose talking about Cynthia or herself? Or both? Rose, Wake has returned.
Oh my God. You're the hero! You're here to save Alan! I feel so silly for trying to keep you out of the wellness center. I locked Torngale in there after they lost it, and I didn't want you getting hurt. Before I forget, here's the page Wake told me to give you. Oh, and you'll need my keys to get around.
Saga jabbed the selector on the jukebox, the missing record in its place. Saga couldn't have found it without Odin's help. A light bloomed in through the garden window.
The horror story beat me to Tor. I have to rescue him. The key to this overlap is an old Gods of Asgard record. Odin will know more. The page mentions a missing record. Do you know where it is, Odin?
Driven by passion, raging like a storm. Your grandfather made the song to apologize to your mother, Freya. And to you. Tor's like a storm. Your mother did the right thing, leaving with you, even if it broke your grandfather's heart. And mine. Listen to the song, Saga. It's all there. Tor only had one record made. He keeps it in the museum.
Odin knows my mom's name. He's saying my mom took me away when I was still a baby. Plausible. Stay on task. The record is in the museum. Do you know anything about the cult of the tree?
Yes, yes. He who reaches for a spruce tree will stumble into a juniper. Bloom was one of them. He has kicked empty. I wouldn't want to be in his shoes. But I like his shoes.
How did you know Blum was part of the cult?
Oh, Fox never runs out of tricks. He's a crazy man, and he will show his ways. Blum liked to talk. Crying in the dark place.
Key fob's no good without power.
Has caught. But trouble doesn't look like this. You can go to the basement and check the generator. But look out. You can never know in which tree the devil sits.
The basement. Thanks.
Thank you.
I need to get the power back on. Key fob's no good without power. Fuse is blown. Maybe there are spares nearby. It won't open. Power's off.
Cynthia Weaver had always kept her lantern close. Someone in the bathroom with her. In the dark. Dark water pressed itself into her. She screamed. Thank you.
There. Power's back on.
It was underwater.
Adam? Was Cynthia into civil engineering?
Cynthia would deal with the nasty Anderson fellow, Tor. Always poking people with his hammer. He had it coming.
The Dark Presence uses people's memories, their fears, to corrupt them. A power station. Everyone needs a hobby, I guess. A lantern. Was Cynthia using it for protection? Did she know about the Dark Presence? I feel like I'm missing some context here. I'm guessing the woman in this photograph was not Cynthia's favorite. Tor's a romantic, huh? Yep. Already got the answers to these. Tor disappeared into the pond. It's another overlap. Has to be. How do I get inside? Doesn't look right. The page says the record will open the overlap. Or is the page predetermining it? Am I just playing into the story? Anger's remorse. This is the one. But it's gone. Cynthia has the record. She will tell me where to find it. Anger's remorse is missing. Who took it?
Our shame becomes the pale horse. Oh, Tor, bro. Tor's love for you is in that song. That's why Cynthia wants it, to ruin him. She made Tor lust after her. We fought one scratching hag years ago. Now he's fallen for another, and we might lose him for good. One less Anderson.
That isn't going to happen. Cynthia has Tor in the overlap. Anger's remorse is the key to get there. I need to make Cynthia reveal its location. Cynthia targeted Tor specifically. Why him?
Deal with the nasty Anderson fellow. His heart was broken. Cancelled. Leaks started appearing. It was too late. Shut her out of her own case.
The Dark Presence is using Cynthia to keep me from talking to Tor. Cynthia was close to someone named Thomas Zane. Who is he?
Tom was back. Tom had enemies. In a fancy hotel. Just his imagination. The nightmare started to creep in. Cynthia Weaver smiled.
An old flame. Maybe Tom was taken. Where is Angus Remorse now?
He is a young girl in love. A rock and roll pleasing. The shadows to come alive. A gift. An on-off death wish.
She has the record. I can get it out of her. Angus Remorse. Where is it, Cynthia?
Drowned beneath dark water. Too many hands. The bathroom frightened her. Cut short. She screamed. An old folks' care home.
The Angus Remorse record is in Cynthia's room. In her bathtub. Cynthia took the record, and I brought it back. Angus Remorse. By Old Gods of Asgard. I need to play it in the jukebox.
The dark water pressed itself into her. The song will show me the way.
Look in the mirror. cobweb of my soul, on my face forever, seeking to be whole. Driven by passion, raging like a storm.
The overlap's on the Tor's here, in the overlap. Gotta find him and get the fuck out. This isn't real! Fuck this place! Am I going in circles? The wall just disappeared. The light did that?
sir. Destroy it. The only way.
It's a loop, like the others. I need to reach the center.
It was too late.
Cynthia. She's here. A dead end. Here again. Locked. The key has to be nearby.
Rolling streets!
back again. Gotta go deeper. You took Tor. I'm here to take him back. I need to get the lights on to reach him.
Saga! So damn dark down here. I'm underwater! She's trapped me at the bottom. I don't think I'm gonna make it. It's so dark!
She's coming! I gotta get out of the water.
Kitty is a young girl in love.
I deserve this. Just leave me here.
Shadows to come alive.
Shit!
Saga was trapped in a horror story. The darkness of the metal buildings.
leaving you here, Tor. Hold on! You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Saga Anderson, I'm closer now. I can feel it. You helped me get closer to escaping.
Wake? Where are you? Is this coming from the dark place when you were still trapped? I have the clicker. We can finish this.
Without the clicker. You can help. We must find it.
I already have it. I can get it to you. But I have to understand. Did you write Logan into the story?
He's in danger. I need to get back. I'm writing a story. It's the only way.
Then change the story. If this is the past, if this is you still in the dark place, then you can do that, right? You cannot write her in. She's my daughter, goddammit! Logan is in the story. I can get him to change it. I have the clicker. I'll make him change it now. He had no right to do this to Logan. To my family. Tor!
Oh, fucking hell.
Are you okay?
He took your sweet time to come save your grandpa, huh?
Nice attitude. A family trait?
You're right. Sorry. Thanks for helping out an old bastard like me.
That's my job. Now, I've got some questions for you.
Of course you do, sweetie pie. And I got answers.
Look in the mirror, the cobweb of my soul. On my face forever.
We need to talk.
Damn right. Lots for me to explain. But not here. The night's got ears. We can have our talk in your head. You have a room there, right?
How do you know about that?
I'm your grandfather. What don't I know?
I have to head back. Got things to do. That's it. Overlaps require pieces of art to enter. Is that because of the Dark Place's focus on art? You know about my mind place? How is that possible?
We all have the power. Find the truth. Damn right I do. Odin already told you you're a seer. You can gaze into their heads, see the truth. See past the lies. Past this bullshit horror story. Us Andersons aren't bound by it. You can fight it. Don't be the story. Make the story.
It's true. I am a seer. I have a power. My mind place is more than I thought it was. This isn't my intuition. I'm seeing their thoughts. Is this why I know the truth about Logan? While everyone else forgot? You said you were my grandfather. If that's true, why wasn't I told about you?
You were part of our fucked up family, way before this horror story. I was a shitty fucking dad to Freya. Your mom didn't deserve that. Not one bit. Things were said and done. Not a day goes by I haven't regretted it. But that fucking father of yours didn't make things any easier. I know Freya is gone. So I need to apologize to you. I am sorry, Saga.
I can see he's sorry. Mom said she didn't want anything to do with my grandfather. And that my father died before I could remember. It all matches. Tor and Odin are part of my family. You said you were a shitty father to my mom. Is that why she left?
Freya never looked back. My girl was strong. Freya always thought our powers had a dangerous side. Odin and me did fuck with things that should not have been fucked with. Your mom had common sense. She raised you right. Kept you safe. I'm not surprised she didn't tell you about the Anderson power.
She was always protecting me. Whenever I told my mom about my mind place, she called it make-believe. I wish she'd been more honest with me. At least towards the end. Mom wouldn't talk about my father. You knew him?
Some doors are better left closed. Your dad was a complicated bastard. Always thinking too many steps ahead. That's not how we work. There was trouble, and then he was gone. I didn't handle it well. Freya didn't want anything to do with me after that. I can't blame her.
I never knew my dad or my mom's family. So many broken relationships in my past. I won't lose mine. With Logan. With David. I won't stop until they're safe. I have the clicker. Can I use it to save my daughter?
An amp? Get your guitar roaring and your drums crashing. Blow reality's eardrums. Just the light switch isn't enough. It's Tom's story we're dealing with, so he's gotta be the one to rewrite it. After that's done, he can flick that switch to bring the whole thing home, baby.
I can't use the clicker without Wake. Tom. Meaning Wake. He needs to rewrite the story first. I can't stop the horror story without him. The FBC is holding Wake at the sheriff's station. I need to make Agent Estevez understand. They have Wake, and I have the clicker. We have to work together to stop this. Casey. Do you read me, Casey? Damn it. Where are you, Casey? He better be okay. Focus, Saga. Get to the station. To Wake.
Vote Mayor Setter to sit in office.
Meet the mayor, huh? Maybe I should swing by Suomi Hall.
couldn't see a thing. Deer Fest was just around the corner. God.
Another one of those lunch boxes.
Thank you.
Another cult stash? Another Alex Casey lunchbox? Must be locked from the other side. More of those rhymes. Hello, dear. That's not right. That's it.
Fast.
I can use this charm on my bracelet. Oh, another rhyme. Sure. I'm getting quite the charm collection. More of those kids' lunchboxes.
Aiming through the scope, Saga could see the flickering darkness that protected the Taken, saw it waver and jerk, saw shifting, opening in it. There, she fired, sending the bullet through to find its way home.
One remaining.
Another lunchbox. Another one of those rhymes. Doesn't look right. Think, Saga. That's not right. Oh. Nah. Doesn't make sense. No. Keep trying. Okay.
Burger!
I'm gonna need a bigger charm bracelet. Another cult box.
Fishes are biting again. I didn't like all that hubbub earlier. Poor things.
She wouldn't just wander off and not tell us. Especially after all the weirdness at the lodge. I'm worried, Jules.
Well, I'm fucking worried, too.
Good grub you got
here. We just had to follow some stupid internet rumors and solve the riddle of Bright Falls.
I can't force it open.
It's all right.
Oh. Well, all right then.
Those people just burst in here and expect others to clean up after.